Travis Hafner's head, they're going to be in a lot of trouble.
After the way they played this year, they should put bags on their head.
Wait a minute.
Whoa, hold on here.
What in the?
Enough with the bagging.
And there he is, Sicara.
Now, Sicara's in the ring.
Oh, but Sicara's on the stage.
I think the original Sicara's on the stage.
No. You know what, JR? I'm actually going to agree with you.
Wait,
you're right. I think that's the original Sicara because the leap into the ring was a little better, I think, than the first one.
So which one? I don't get it.
What don't you get? I mean, there's.
I don't get which one is which and why there are two Sicaras.
I think the WWE Universe is just as confused as we are.
There you go. I agree with our fans here. Well, they just basically voted with their voices. You didn't see that, Cole?
Yeah, it was a tie.
I don't even understand what is going on here, but...
Either, but both very impressive.
Great. Look at the action. Look at the speed. And the agility of both these men.
Whoa. Well, Sicara just took Sicara down and...
Well, this is difficult to follow.
Whoa. I say the original Sicara just delivered the drop kick.
But you don't know that for a fact.
No, I'm surmising. Whoa! Look out!
But again tonight, we have more questions than answers about this bizarre situation involving the double...